the Rezvani Beast Alpha debuted last year, the American-made boutique sports car started at $200,000. For the 2018 model year, the lightweight model now carries a base price of $95,000. The key to reducing the price by half is that many of the previously standard features are now options, including the neat forward sliding Sidewinder doors. While the Beast Alpha looks the same, there are some big changes for the new model year. Power now comes from a Cosworth-tuned 2.5-liter supercharged 4-cylinder with 400 horsepower, 298 kilowatts, rather than a Honda Source 2.4-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder with 500 horsepower, 373 kilowatts, previously. The reduction in output doesn't affect performance much because the Beast Alpha still reaches 60 miles per hour, 97 kilometers per hour, in a claimed 3.5 seconds, versus 3.2 seconds before. A 6-speed manual gearbox is standard, and a 6-speed sequential transmission with paddle shifters is an option for $15,000. The latest Beast Alpha now comes standard with a fiberglass body, which sits on top of a Lotus-derived chassis. The roof panel over the occupants is removable. The standard 2018 model weighs about 2,000 pounds, 907 kilograms. The previously standard carbon fiber panels are still available as a $20,000 option, and they cut the sports car down to 1,950 pounds. The Sidewinder doors are an extra $10,000, too. Buyers can load the Beast Alpha's cabin with amenities. For example, a full leather interior is $3,500, and sport leather seats are $3,700. An Alpine stereo with Apple CarPlay adds $3,500 to the price. There are also smaller details like hand-stitched floor mats for $650 and a machine shift knob with the company's emblem for $250. Customers wanting more power can get the Beast Alpha X for $159,000. The 2.5-liter supercharged engine makes 535 horsepower, 400 kilowatts, and gets drivers to 60 miles per hour in 3.2 seconds.